which he won't.
How do you know?
I'm not going to lie. I have absolutely been Rosberging my way through this championship. Like, second place is always fine.
But Hamilton's the better driver.
Yeah, exactly. But still, who won the championship?
Rosberg.
Exactly. That's why I've been doing a Rosberg.
I have a funny feeling
it's going to fucking... Hamilton this time, is it? Hamilton. I have a funny feeling it's going to be raining.
I fucking... I just hope.
No. Please, the thing is, if it's going to rain somewhere, Brazil is the place.
Please, no.
Please. Please, 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 no. Come on. Fucking love this track.
Brad.
Even if I don't win this race, I fucking love this track.
Is it because there's a lot of hot women watching in the crowd? Doesn't respond just in case.
It's going into concentration mode now.
I'm not in first, which means I know who it is.
You never know, Captain. You might be wrong.
The Captain Sparkle.
It's funny because I don't think it is.
Well, I'm in third, so I don't know who the fuck's in first.
You were in first, weren't you, though?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
The teammate that you're about to lose, Jamie, was the man that was beating you.
Me and James had contract discussions mid-race last time.
Yeah, we got so bored with everyone else being so shit at the race, we had their contract discussions. Needs to say, the llama still isn't part of it, and I'm just not sure.
Oh. Let's just hope that fucking Ferrari straight line speed OP isn't coming down this straight. It's still P1!
Fuck P3.
By about 4 tenths, I think.
The qualifying king is back.
I haven't seen the split, but it's about 4 tenths. I haven't seen the actual split.
I'm 1:12.8.
Okay, that's 6 tenths between me and you, James. So.
Oh, it wasn't 4 tenths.
It's like we've done double, so it goes Ash doubled Jamie's, and then I've doubled doubled Ash's. Meanwhile, Rosberg can go do one. I don't have a setup for Brazil, so I'm driving this standard.
That's a seriously good lap for a standard setup.
Yeah. This is my USA setup.
This is my everything setup. Oh, this is what I was after.
There's a god.
This is what I was after. Okay.
For fuck's sake.
Who's right. James behind going into the first corner? Oh, yeah.
I can always drift in the middle.
You can fuck off.
No. Right. I'm more wary of the Ferrari behind me than I am in front of me.
Let's give it a bit more wing, I think.
Can we just not do this? Because I'm guaranteed not to finish this race now. Well, it was fun hanging with you guys.
No!
Ash!
He's jumped it!
Fucking slipped off, didn't I?
Oh, fuck off, Hamilton, you fucking cunt. I will shrek you. To be fair, it gave me a sick drift around that corner. I'm following Ash's line.
I don't like this.
I'm breaking early this race.
Yeah, so am I.
I hate intermediates. Stick me on wets, I'll be fine. Intermediates just piss me off. Because they give you the illusion of pace and then take it away from you last minute.
I don't know about you, Ash, but I'm actually quite enjoying the fact that it's raining.
You guys like the rain, I despise the rain.
I just find the rain a totally new challenge.
It's not even a challenge for me, it just fucks me up every time. Fuck it, I like eating concrete anyway. We still have to go in and change that, don't we? Peace! I'm just so used to taking that first corner so fast. Sick drift, bro.
Cheers, my nine.
That was me going, ooh, fastest lap by 6 seconds, and then remembering that because it was from standing last time. That grass looked tasty. Nom, 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 nom.
Me and Asher are just total concentration. I'm just hearing you go, I'm done, 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 done.
See, had this been a dry race, I would have been concentrating more. But as it's an intermediate race, I just do not give a fuck.
It's meant to be inters into dries.
What the fuck? I'm on double inters.
Yeah, that's because they always put you on that at the start of a race, no matter what the weather is. But it's meant to dry up.
So they will change me to like a medium.
Yeah.
The only advantage Ash has here is the straight line pace of the Ferrari.
I keep having to let off because I keep catching him.
I'm catching all of y'all's. I'm on the inside.
I'm on the outside.
Shit. Ash locks up, James locks up.
I'm on the outside, James.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. You two have just...
Right, what happened with you two? Illegal overtake on Ash. He crashed out. What the fuck am I meant to do?
I'm coming.
We've got 4 seconds.
What the hell happened there on that first corner?
I've been penalised. For fuck's sake, stop go. Ah! This is just fucked up. This is why I don't like rain.
To be fair, I've just got off as well. Hamilton's in the lead.
I'm going to be done for fucking corner cutting.
Guys, we're losing to the AI.
Fuck's sake. Got a 5 second stop go. Is that you, Ash, in the Ferrari?
Sorry?
Is that Raikkonen? No, it's Raikkonen. Fuck's sake.
5 more minutes of rain, guys.
Well, it's no fucking use now, is it? Ugh. Go away, Raikkonen. Stop trying to sniff my ass. Oh my god, I've actually lost all control of... Fuck off with the warnings! I'll fucking exceed your mum's limit in a minute, if you're not careful. I might brake test Raikkonen. Ah, oh, beg. Oh, fuck it. Oh, for fuck's sake! Well, the pit straight looks nice from here.
Should we restart?
No, just fucking continue. Fucking Raikkonen! Didn't even brake test the guy, just joked about it and he twats into me, spins me around, and I get disqualified because I'm trying to turn myself around. Fucking rain.
You don't want to hear the message I just got.
What? Going
to stop within 2 minutes. But the thing is, we've got this safety car, but the track isn't going to dry up enough. The track's going to be just about dry.
Because basically, that entire sequence of events was Ash ran wide, I ran wide. We both come back on, we collide. Ash spins out. I continue. Ash comes behind me. I'm assuming I broke way too early, so Ash went into the back of me. Ash then spun again. I then recovered. We go round the track. I have Raikkonen behind me. Raikkonen's like nibbling away at me. I then get onto the final stretch of straight. I've got plenty of space on him. Suddenly, he just comes out of nowhere, smacks into the back of me, despite the fact that I joked about brake testing him and never actually did. I then get spun. And for some reason, just a mixture of everything, I've lost a front wing and I fucking got a punctured back left tyre. And that was that. Well, I apologise, Ash, for braking early and causing collisions.
I'm sorry for my part of that thing in the first corner. I was merely a passenger to the majority of that. I think, did I collect you, Ash?
I think, don't know what happened. Just...
So I think literally Ash went up wide. I then went wide. I come back in. I then ran wide left. Ash obviously ran wide left whilst coming back on. I hit Ash back out onto the track without meaning to. And then obviously Ash did a spin. I then went off following you, Jamie. And then as it come around the other corner, Ash caught up. I lost control of my car, so I was braking early, as in probably somewhere I shouldn't have broken. I think Ash obviously just hadn't, you know, wasn't expecting me to brake there and just went into the back of me. And all I saw was you spin, Ash, and that was that. I then drove off because you bumping into me had straightened me up. Yeah, and then it just got a complete fuckery after that.
I've got to ask, Ash.
Yeah?
How did the dry tyres feel?
Horrible.
Yeah, I thought so. That's why I haven't gone in yet. Or are you just lying about that to try and, like, convince me to
no,
stay out?
No, that was a sincere, that's horrible.
The thing is, they could be ready for... The problem is it's keeping it on the track through this whole safety car period, which is the reason why I haven't, because the track's probably going to be ready not long after the safety car goes in. What tyres did you go on to? The hards?
Yeah.
What, to try and get through to the end?
Yeah.
So I apologise, Ash, if that has cost you the championship.
No, I was already gone, mate. The no points in Mexico, was it?
How the dry tyres fit in now?
Still horrible. Is he going in, is he?
No, not yet. We've got one more lap at least. So you're going to get the back of the snake. I think Sector 3 seems okay. It's going to be frustrating, but I think it's going to be ready for dries the first lap after the safety car, which plays into your hands lovely, but... For everyone else, it doesn't. I think I'm going to do one racing lap after the safety car. Because the other thing is we're
choice.
Not... Sorry?
I didn't have a choice, so...
Well, I suppose you were dead last anyway, weren't you? You had to roll the dice.
I had to serve me fucking grocery, didn't I, so...
You've not had the best two starts, I'm not going to lie.
Was it me, or were those lights there for a long fucking time?
I didn't tend to notice, really, but maybe they were. So you... How are they feeling?
Still horrible.
What? Made a mistake?
Now I've had to properly go down... that straight hard then, because it was timing me down against Nazza.
Oh, yeah.
Even though I was nowhere close.
I hate it when it does that. It's like, catch the safety car cue, but the second you get within, like, 100 yards of, or 200 yards of them, Jeff's come over the radio.
What's he said?
He said go onto the hards now, but I don't think it's ready yet. I don't think it's ready yet, if I'm being totally honest.
Oikonen's in. I'm back in this race. I am back in this race. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline.
Who's the car behind you?
Hamilton.
I'm in trouble, aren't I?
I think you might be.
Fuck me, I just nearly did a fucking Verstappen. This hurts. No! Oh, for fuck's sake!
How are we doing, guys?
I'm feeling good at the minute.
Well, on the plus side, I don't have to surf my drive.
I'm going to have to drive like a man possessed to win this now.
So apparently, Ash, when I gained that illegal overtake on you, apparently I corner cut it and gained one place, despite the fact you were off track.
No idea, mate.
Yeah. Collision with Bottas, exceeded track limits. Wrong way, dump. Literally, this driver's incident, there's only 2, 3, 4. There's only 4 incidents out of the... Out of the 15 incidents that have happened, only 4 of them are computer.
How many of them are me?
1, 2, 3 of them are you.
One, two, three, four
of them are me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 of them are Ash. It's 4 Ash, 4 me, 3 you. You've got an exceeding track limits lap 7, exceeding track limits lap 3, and collision with Ash for Ramville's lap 3. Whereas Ash had a collision with Jammy lap 3. He had jump start lap 1 and then exceeding track limits lap 3. Whereas I had corner cutting gained one place lap 3, collision with Bottas lap 3, exceeded track limits lap 3, and wrong way lap 4.
The wrong way thing was what cost me in Japan. Constructors is going to go down to the last race at least.
Yeah, that's looking a little bit tighter now, isn't it?
Fuck Raikkonen. I won't catch him in the drivers now. That's the worst part. I was proper fucking chuffed after my last 2 races. So well. And then I've just gone back to normal. I think we actually had 2 cars without, 2 races without a safety car as well. Who to join next season? Part of me wants to join Ferrari because I want to take Raikkonen out of the fucking out the race.
But yeah, I want to take Raikkonen had an incident a minute ago.
But I want to take Hamilton or Rosberg out because they're being annoying. But at the same time, I want to win in the Red Bull.
To be fair, mind you, it doesn't matter which fucking Mercedes you go to. One of them's had me off this season and. One race or another.
Hamilton's been the biggest cunt to me, so.
Hamilton's had me off twice.
Rosberg only had you off on Spain, didn't he?
Yeah.
But he did take us both out in Spain.
I wouldn't know, I'd already retired by that point.
Okay, Right, this hasn't quite gone to plan.
Is that Raikkonen in P3?
Oh, for fuck's sake. That means we need to...
Jamie, how are you finding this pace?
I was okay up until I hit Raikkonen. And lost.
Just wondering, because it's getting quicker and quicker and quicker, and I'm like, is it me or is it everyone?
Well, I haven't actually done a... I've just set my best lap. But yeah. I'm assuming it's going to be a lot slower than you because I've got a red front wing.
Yeah. What are you on?
14.9.
Only 14.
Jamie, me and you are going to have to absolutely smash Abu Dhabi.
Yeah, I know.
Then mind you, I am nursing tyres that are a little older. You'll be in trouble at the end of this race. Tell you what, guys, if you'd have asked me in the first corner whether I was going to win this race, no one would have given me a hope.
Did I not say, though, that if it was rain, I'd be out? The miracle of F1. When you have two races that are pretty much processions, followed by a pretty decent race.
That James bows out of.
I just can't handle decent races.
What's the time anyway?
2:15.
Okay, cheers.
We've got time for Abby.
I'm stuck in traffic.
Now you know how my everyday commute feels.
Hard to go off really quickly, Jamie, don't they?
I can't
when
remember.
When they stop setting fastest laps, they just don't give you any more pace, do they?
There aren't that many races I've done where the hards actually come into play. That was an absolute dive bomb, but it's worked.
Thanks, Jeff. Jeff telling me I've got extra fuel.
Oh, cheers, Jeff.
Jeff didn't fucking, you need to save fuel.
Jeff didn't fucking tell me I'm half a lap down.
Can you get half a lap in 4 laps?
Oh fuck, is that how long we got left?
What's that?
Jamie's half a lap down on fuel and only has 4 laps left to find it.
Oh shit. What was that about this championship being out of reach already?
It is, because he's still in P5 or something. Bad any pace after that pit stop, mate, have you?
Well, it hasn't. I have. I just haven't had a front wing.
Is there a reason your wheel is flashing saying pit, Ash?
It is. It doesn't say it on mine.
Oh, you've got the green light for pit, and then your wheel's flashing pit.
I'll be fine on fuel.
N'Golo Kanté gets booked and thus also has Boxing Day off. He's planning a nice relaxing day in which he'll run 2 marathons.
How many points is fifth?
25, 25, 18, 15, 12, 10.
What was my lead?
28.
That put up to 38, your winnings, that's 13.
still requires a miracle on my part. Especially when I track you're quicker than me yet.
Lol, rollercoaster psycho.
Why does it always just make me laugh now whenever I hear it?
What rollercoaster
psycho? It's a joke.
Well, it's just funny because I know you shouldn't compare because they are now two completely different games. And I know I'll bang on about Planet Coaster, but I just look at the way they've done their decorations and I just go, it just makes the game look worse. The way they've done all this bright coloured stuff. Like, the original game didn't look too bad. But this winter update with all the added, like, whimsical winter wonderland stuff just looks so, so tacky. It's like they should have just stuck to just doing ordinary stuff.
That's what Christmas stuff does, though, isn't it?
Well, no, but if you look at the difference between the two
is
games,
that not
winter.
What Christmas stands for? Just seasonal tat.
Alright, let me just. If you think. Like, okay. I'll send this picture across.
I don't need it. I'm just.
No. I'm sending this picture across, and I want you to tell me what game you think this is going to be. Because I didn't think it was Roller Coaster Tycoon until I saw the thumbnail. But.
How are you doing on Tireware, Jamie?
Fine.
Cool.
That didn't sound too convincing.
No way, I'm not going to get to lap someone.
Oh, now you've perked up.
No fucking way.
I was going to say, all the way through the fucking second half of Mexico after he retired.
There was almost a secondary rage quit there, wasn't there? It was like a set.
I
like did.
I put the headset down. I put the headset down. I was like, nope, step away.
It's like a level one rage quit, not Ash's level five outburst from from wherever it was.
To be fair, I don't think we'll ever see the like of that again.
Oh, I fucking bet we can.
Don't try.
Oh.
Unless you're his teammate and do a Vettel and Webber on him.
Malty 21,
Sib. Yeah, Malty 21.
Oh, Ash has lapped someone. To be fair, mate, he's on
see
the mediums.
See him get out of the way there as well. Did you see that? What a nice person.
He's in a Sauber, he ain't got much hope. They've stuck him on mediums. He's just not having a nice time. Still finishes ahead of me, though.
Seconds I'm gonna win by. What the fuck?
Oh, I'm gonna go to the toilet.
He's going purple on the last lap!
Poor Abu Dhabi.
Can he break the 13 barrier?
Back in a sec.
Can he break the 13 barrier? He does! There's 14 points in it. So what does that mean? It means I've got to win and hope that you don't finish.
Where I just did.
Is it really? Is that what it is?
You need to win and I need to finish fifth.
The Scuderia goes back ahead. You sure that's Roller Coaster Tycoon?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
Yep, I thought it was Mario.
Yeah.
What's first and second? 37 points, is it? 38 points?
Well, it gives you 25 and 18, doesn't it?
Yeah, so 43 points. And then what's second and third and fourth, sorry?
What's that, 15 and 12?
27. So that's 16. James?
Yep.
We need a 1-2, and we need them to finish third and fifth to be able to win.
Fuck's sake. Yeah, and I need 33 points ahead of... I need to be 33 points ahead of Raikkonen to fucking...
And you've got a Ferrari that still won't give up on the title.